arm circles. You want your arms out perpendicular to your body, palms facing down. You're gonna make little circles going backwards. When you do that, you should feel your back engage, the muscles around your shoulder blades, and you should feel these, your deltoids, the top of your shoulders. Circles back and circles forward.